Oh, they have been receiving letters from Switzerland lately. Good looking stamps.